Yeah, bad.
Right.
Then, good morning, teacher.
Good morning, teacher.
Honey, okay, you may sit down.
اللهم افتح علينا نعمتك وانشر علينا من خزائن رحمتك يا ارحم الراحمين رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي.
Okay, how are you today?
Fine.
Nobody sick. But I think the three students who are not here.
Izzat.
Shafiqah, Aiman, okay. Maybe they are not well today. Okay, first of all, before we start our lesson, let's check around you. Is it clean, tidy, no rubbish on the floor?
Wires.
Okay, clear?
Yeah.
Okay, so we can start, Okay. The class is not clean, then you cannot concentrate on your lesson, right? Okay. For today's lesson, we'll start. I'm going to show you a video clip. So I hope while you are enjoying the clip, pay attention to what's the message in the clip.
Thank you.
remember the song after this. Okay, what did you see in this video clip? What?
Pollution.
Okay. Deforestation. Yes. What do you think is the cause?
Human
activity. Right. Yeah. Okay. And can you see there are many effects? Can anyone tell me what one of the effects that you can see?
Warming.
Any yes?
Flooding.
Okay. From the video. What is the effects of deforestation? What happens to the animals? Can you see?
Dying.
Like the fish are all jumping around in the dirty water, right?
Yes.
Okay, so can you guess what's our topic for today?
Pollution.
Something about environment or pollution. Okay, so today we are going to learn topic in chapter 8. Which is caring for the environment. Did you bring your textbook?
Yes.
Yes, okay. You have your textbook. Okay. Caring for the environment, chapter 8, page 139. Okay. So before we start our lesson, you have to know what our objective for today, right? We don't just go and study whatever we want. Okay, our learning objective for today first we want to identify at least 3 causes and 3 effects of an environmental problems of or issues. Okay. And then you will present the information in the form of thinking map. You have learned about thinking map, right?
Yes.
Okay. And then the final objective is you will be able to list at least 3 suggestions to overcome the problem. Okay. First of all, I want to check. What do you know about environmental problems or issues around the world? Anyone have an idea? We can check in this. What is this thinking map called?
Circle map.
Okay, circle map is to share for brainstorming. Okay, what? Anyone?
Global warming.
Okay. Akif, come. And right here.
Come.
Okay, just write first. Then we see. Any other problems? Environmental problems?
Air pollution.
Okay, air pollution. Climate change. Okay. Kemading.
Kemading.
Any other? Issue? No. Endangered animals, yes?
Animal extinction.
Yes, good. Endangered animals or animals extinction. After 25 minutes, we will go to the next segment, which is gallery walk. Okay. Each group will put up your posters around the class. Okay. Two representatives will from each group will stand at your poster, and the rest will walk around the class. Okay, to look at other groups' posters. Okay, you don't just look. You have to ask the questions about the posters, about the problems to the representative, because after that we will go into this gallery walk will take about I'll give you 20 minutes. Okay, after that you will get back into group, and we will have a Q&A session. Okay, during discussion you have also to prepare your questions, at least 3 questions, prepare that you will post to other groups. Okay, the group that can answer, we will get 1 point. Okay, do you understand? Any question?
No.
No question.
No.
Okay, now group leaders, come to the front, pick anyone of this information. Okay. And you can also get your Manila card. Manila card and markers. Two each. Marker black. Thank you.
Group leader?
Have you show to your members? What topic did you get? Okay. You ready? Okay, you can get the information from the handout that I gave you. You can get it all from the textbook. Okay, what you have to do? What are our objectives today? Just now, list at least 3 causes and 3 effects. Okay, that is in your thinking map. What type of thinking map is that? Cause and effect? Multi-flow, yes, multi-flow. Okay, and then you will also have to do, give at least 3 suggestions. Okay. Are you ready?
Tiga pincang.
Okay, I start the countdown. Okay, first alarm will ring at after 15 minutes. That's for you to be aware of 15 minutes has passed. Okay. 25 minutes for group discussion. Okay, start now.
I go Okay. Okay, 15 minutes has passed. Allah.
So you only have
Thank you.
John, it's John. John,
thank you.
Suggestion. motivation. What can you do to overcome motivation? See from this causes. What can you do? Okay, huh? Wait, say that. Just now the first one you said
in the river.
Okay.
The government should increase the amount of fines.
Free hand writing. Okay, if it goes up key or down key. Question. Okay. Yes.
Mistaker.
No such word as mistaker.
Organizers.
knife. Companion.
Kan ni waktu pergi ke Korea. Pada aku
funny, yes. The flowers.
Yes.
Okay, now, you have chosen two representatives to stand beside your poster. Okay, everyone stand up. Everyone stand up.
Kami lihat kami perang.
Do you know the foundation?
Translate.
What the effect about flood and soil erosion? Can you tell to me? Erosion to me? Don't laugh.
What is the meaning of deforestation?
Deforestation means you should listen.
You sengaja dan merasakan prank kami.
Ask question, I need.
Tak, aku dah.
Kau
robot sedang. Betul kan tak dia?
What means tadi lo boss? Don't play.
I let no.
In our sponsor.
Explain juga. What means tadi lo boss?
Just sponsor. Ini parah.
I think we need to I want to ask this group.
No, it's open.
Oh, open. kan.
Okay. Why you tell us?
Give ada suggestion to overcome the air pollution. Any girl want that?
Can we ensure that our beautiful community is not polluted?
Not blue,
Reduce, recycle.
Okay.
That's it?
Yeah.
Listen
carefully, yeah. What is your reaction if a river beside your house is polluted by an oil factory near your house?
You must carefully.
Carefully?
Okay.
Repeat. What is your reaction if a river beside your house is polluted by an oil factory near your house?
Call a JPS.
What they can do? Explain it.
They can clear the river. Use the equipment.
A little lah.
Three suggestions. And you also presented the
discussion.
Discussion in multi-flow map. Okay.
Yes.
All maps are correct. Okay. So as a I can see that everyone participated in this lesson. Okay. Because right. You can answer the question, and when you go around the gallery walk, everyone is asking questions, and the representatives are explaining. So very good. Okay. You have to be active in learning, right?
Yes.
If you are passive, you won't get any.
Don't shy to speak English.
Yes, don't shy to speak English.
Yes.
That's very
wow.
Important.
Open English.
Okay, so as your homework, I want you to write an article for school magazine about your topic. Okay. Yes. Must have homework. Okay. That's all for now. I'll see you tomorrow.
Yes.
Same time, same
class. Okay. I'm so sad.
Thank you, teacher.
Allahumma inna insana yus'ala ilaha wa nuhu anil sayyati wa tawasabil haq.